What is failing us is our government.
When female patients at Scott Walker's County Health Complex needed protection, he failed us. Scott Walker and the people he appointed accepted the sexual assault of women. Wisconsin needs a governor we can trust, not one who accepts trade-offs. Call Scott Walker and tell him to end the policy that accepts sexual assault. Now.